A special species of bumblebee is getting extra care to keep it from going extinct. And before we get calls from bee experts, these are images of bees in general, not the species in question. The rusty-patched bumblebee was the first bee species on the U.S. mainland to get federal endangered status earlier this year. In the 90s, the bee could be found across 28 states in the Midwest and East Coast, but now they are only found in 13 states, including Minnesota. Biologists are searching for areas in Minnesota where the species thrives. To better understand what's causing the population decline and determine how to better protect them, bees are an important part of the ecosystem. Their pollinating helps produce one-third of the foods humans eat. Federal officials are asking homeowners to adopt bee-friendly practices such as gardening with native plants and not using pesticides that hurt bees. Matt Uris, WCCO 4 News.